Happy morning. How are you? I am Roni Jekoshni from grade 4. Now I'm going to do third activity, plant hanger knot. The things needed to do this activity: one gum bottle, one plastic jar, and 16 inch long rope than the jar. Take the end of the rope and knot it 2 times or else 3 times, like this. Now do like this crossly. And paste it here. Paste it in the center of the rope. Take the knot side and do like this. Take the rope and do like this. Do the 2 sides like this. And then pull slowly. Fix it outside. Take the rope. Also take the rope and pull the rope. The plant hanger knot is ready. Now you can put soil and plant a new